Hey guys, today I'm playing the Anderssen opening as white, and then since it's pretty much just playing as black, but with an extra move, a3. So pretty much, basically, I'm just gonna be playing as black in this video. Just to get better at my game is black, because I lose a lot as black. Maybe I should go here now. Nah, let's go here. Let's go here. A5. Wait, what about takes and then B5? Oh, he's got his own counterplay. But I just move out of the way, right? Let's go here. Play a little faster, takes. B5. Okay, play H6, castle. Pawn break. Let's go with the. What's that move? Let's go bishop. Let's go bishop. Bishop D6. Oops. Rook B8. Right here. Rooks are very active. Alright, we gotta attack. Cause we go queen here. Attacking the rook. Cause he can go here. There's that too. Let's take. Take. Down a lot of pawns. There. So bring. We'll play F5. Play F4. Okay. Play C3. Just bat him one time. Could play E4, E2. 2 doesn't really do anything. Let's play this. Maybe take with on c5. That's good. Didn't see. I'm just gonna win his pawn. Let's go here. Stop the pawn. All right. Let's go there. And I can't push. Take. Go here. Let's go up. Let's play g5. Let's go here. It's probably a bad move, actually. Let's go here. Here. I wonder. This does not look good. Let's go here. Back. Up. Can't check. I don't know if there's really a way for him to oh shoot. What am I doing? Yikes. Go. Just losing a lot. Come on. That was winning e5. Or, I mean, there's block. So let's play that. So then if he plays it, we go here. Here. Oh, let's play that. So we can play this. Guess we play knight d3 now. I guess we go here. Threatening the bishop. Maybe go here. Let's take. Let's go here. Trade. Take one of the. Yeah. Let's take a check. Let's move a check. Wait. Oh, let's take there. We got this going. This is a threat. Alright, let's win this. Come on. Okay. Check. Oh, no, that is losing my queen. Alright, let's keep the king in the center. Alright, next game. Okay, defends the pawn. Let's play this, and we're gonna play this, and we're gonna castle. Or maybe first we'll play this, actually. Went there, I guess we play. Let's actually go bishop g4. Could have put the bishop on the stack, but he just plays d5. Castles. We move the knight. There's no way he pushes g4. Let's go d5. Knight e4. Looks decent. I guess we take now. Or I guess I could have gone here. And then if you take there, open up my rook. Yeah, because now. Let's play this. And then if takes, takes. And then if he takes, we'll take. And we win back the pawn. Pre-move. Takes. Take. Something like this. And. I guess maybe like threatening here. Oops. Here. I mean, no discover checks. If we went here, yes. I think it's like the only decent move I have. Let's go here. G7, king G7. Oh. How long was my rook hanging? Oh, I don't have time to look. I'm not hanging, but being attacked. Can I get my knight out? But so I think for him, b3 would be a good move. Blundering the rook. Check. Let's go here. He takes, yeah. Let's go here. Knight c4. That's not threatening me. Let's go. Let's move the rook somewhere. Maybe like. Maybe we go knight. Or maybe go. Let's go here. I want to trade out the queens. Because this queen is very, very annoying. Ah. Not good. Let's not lose a pawn. See. Let's go there. Probably if he just brings his rook out, rooks out, I feel like I would be toast. Rook a7. B rook f7. Okay, lining that up. We get this. This. Maybe a check. But we gotta play. I mean, we're down. Okay, defends. Let's play this. I mean, you probably can just take. I don't think there's anything. But. Gotta go for it. Let's play this. Oh. Just take with the rook. Thought he could. Great. Maybe try some swindling. We gotta get a perpetual. Trade move. I gotta go. Push. 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 Whatever. Stalemate, maybe. A3. I usually play B4, so hopefully I don't forget to play A3 in my games. Let's play London, I guess. Usually London, you don't play Bishop B5, right? I don't know. I don't play Londons, and I don't know theory, so. No bishop here, because of A3, so that's nice. Let's go knight here, because of here, he just push. I think he's probably, he would go there, because I don't think he did. Castle queenside. Let's go here. Let's go F4. Maybe push. No, not yet. But maybe eventually push F5. Let's take back with the knight. Let's go here, maybe. I don't know if this will do much, but we could try this. Is it starting any mate? I'm not gonna check, obviously. Because it just... wait, what? Oh, okay, that fence with the bishop. Let's go. Maybe rook d1. Let's go b4. Hopefully my this doesn't really do anything. I guess if he takes the pawn, we open up our rook. Takes, lining up with the king, back with the bishop. Bishop f2. Oh wait, do we have like any tricks here? Let's go here. Let's go here. Now we're threatening this check. That'll be mate too. And the bishop's defending. Wow. There we go. So like if he defended with the queen, I would have still played it and then take him with the bishop. Let's go here. Let's play two pawns up. Let's go h4, attack that knight. This. And then. Let's go here. Let's go. Here. Push here. Push. Take. I mean, I really want to sack my queen in some way. Takes, takes. Good at all. Knight. Oh shoot, what am I doing? No, I'm just running my bishop. Okay, at least I'm getting the pawn back. Wonder. Takes a check. Oh, you know what? I probably could have. No, I might have been able to play that earlier, actually. This is just bad. I'm just playing so bad. All right, focus. Pin. Let's go knight c3. Let's play e3. Go. Bishop d2. Let's could rotate the knight this way for an attack on this king. Take knight g3. Take with this pawn. Outpost. Do it later. Let's play c3, queen d2. If we play knight. Let's queen's knight castle first. Let's play. Now let's play knight here, here, and here. No. Yeah, we just take that with the bishop, maybe. Let's play f3. Okay. Four. Okay. I think we should take that pawn. Fork. There's check. No. That knight. Take here, he's gotta take out the pawn. Let's bring this rook over. Let's we defend. Let's go queen f2. Maybe f4, 4, let's rotate the knight. Rotate the knight. I don't see the. And there's the bishop too. So maybe king c1. This game. Dang. It's all losing. Oh, he took with the rook. Still bad. full minute down too. Let me soap this. There's no way he pushes g4. Probably take with the knight. Okay. Gotta go here. Let's pick that up. b5. Maybe we go. F5. We should go here. And then... Let's go here. Yeah. Right here. Pawns are pretty bad. Just don't. Blunder anything. How can I attack this one pawn? Let's go here. I'm attacking this pawn. So you could go here. Let's take. Okay. Takes. Go here. Yeah, go here. These pawns are getting close.
Oh. This is like.
Here we go. Go here. Oh, just a pin. We have to defend like this. Hopefully this isn't bad. Queen is defended, so there's not really a that big of a pin. Oh my. Great. Throwing. I get, this is bad. I'm just hanging my rook. Check. Hanging my knight. I'm so bad. There's nothing at all. Push the pawns. All my rating. Queenside Castles is interesting. It's not a no free pawn, I guess. Push. Got all this lined up. Don't need some attack with the rook. I don't know what to do. Let's see. Just preparing for like attacks on the king. Maybe something like that. I mean, okay. Play that now. Be like here. And I could play that. Slam my queen over, get on this diagonal. Maybe I play this so then his knight can't, he has to rotate that way. Or, what has he got? He can go this way. Let's play this move. We could take on g5, ruin his pawn structure. Right? What happens after this? Trade. Okay. Probably a rook here. He's got checks. He's still threatening mate. Draw. You know, maybe rook with the maybe go the other rook. Okay. I'm sure he'll go check. At least I would assume he would. No, guess not. What is going on here? Yeah. Is there a perpetual? Is there a checkmate? Is there like... Any mate? There's this. I guess this. Bring the rook back down. I got my pawn. No time. Deflection? I don't know. just losing. Wait, take the queen. Oh shoot, I have no time. Alright, move the queen, king. Here. The pawn. Here. Boom. Boom. Push. Yikes. So bad. So bad. London. Okay, I just go back, don't even think, waste time, let's push up. Move and can get, so rotate maybe. No, I'll definitely rotate. Oh, let's play that. Let's play this, this, this. Probably wanna bring this pawn here, take let's play this. Yes. Control the file as well. Maybe play this. Or we could play this. We got a pass pawn, we can defend it. That. So we probably can push this and then take like this. This king can go over there. I don't want to push, probably. Maybe defend here. Yeah, like, if he goes here, yeah, if the king goes here, there's, like, this funny move here. Okay, no more pawn moves like that. Here, probably good. Here, probably still that. I guess we'll push a pawn. Push. About rotating. If we push, he can't go because I go there. Can't go back like this. He goes here. He still can defend. So there is that move. Defend. Pawn with the queen. I mean, I should be winning because I have two outside or I have two passed pawns. It's all defended. It's all defended. So let's improve the king a little bit. Defend that pawn. If I can find, let's do this here. Here. be a deflection tactic. Push. Take. Hopefully not missing anything. Here. 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 Oh, great. Come on. Let's see it. Let's block that queen. Let's move this over. Hey, that. Take, alright, that's a big blunder. Just pre-move. Whew. Alright. It's like almost always the same opening here. 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 Line's always annoying. Castles, for sure. It's bishop. Takes. Go here, take. Free pawn? Maybe. Wait, what? There's a check? No, there's no checks because the knight covers and the bishop takes. Great. Let's play pawn here. Let's play queen here. Play queen here. Maybe trade. Gotta get our rook out. Guess we'll do it this way. I thought he was gonna move the bishop off the diagonal, but we can just push. We push again, get chain of rook left, maybe. We have to move our. We can block with the. Let's go here. Discover check, taking the pawn. Mm-hmm. Great. Run this way. Still defending with the queen. Didn't even calculate anything. There's a sack. should go here. You prepare this. Here, and there's like this. No, wait. Okay, now I can threaten mate, or is there any better ways to do it? Threaten mate. And just develop his knight. Play pawn up here, I guess. I don't know. I can play this now, but then open up the queen. Okay. There's gotta be something here. Great. Maybe spring the rope. Ah, okay, let's go here, I guess. I don't know. Let's see that. Conventional opening, OP. Boom, bam. 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 Okay. One pawn isn't gonna do everything. Okay. I was gonna play B4. Queenside castles. Okay, there's no way. Oh, maybe I should have sacked. What? Wait, what? There's like literally no way. No. So the GG's. Wait, double check. Forced mate, maybe. Here, double check. Gotta go one of these, and then like, oh, let's just win the queen. Oh shoot. Takes. Takes. Oh. Takes. That pawn. Pawn's defended. Guess we can take. So my bishop can move. Gotta trade down. Control the open files. Let's see. Let's play rook here. Let's stick up to this pawn, I guess. Okay, let's. Oh, dang it. Let's bring our rook. I mean, our king, but this is not gonna do anything. Let's. crit. It's mate. Or, well, he's gonna have to give it. Oh, I didn't see that. Wait. Oh. That's that one too. Trade, you gotta trade. Good. No takes. This is. What am I doing? Check him. Check. Oh, he played that one. Okay. Great. Oh, shoot. Check. 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 Here. Here. I can do. All I have is this. No, I have nothing. Through so hard, through so hard. I'm just gonna keep pushing though. I'm really good at getting in bad positions. I'm just really bad at this game. Ay, ay, ay. Probably if I move my knight. Oh, I can just take the night. There's that too. Alright, well, we just gotta go for it. Great. This is bad. Knight is like completely trapped. I'm gonna bring this back. Ah, it's hopeless. I think bishop maybe here. See it. Or he doesn't see it, I don't. Knight. Bring your rook over. It's not doing it. It's not gonna do anything. But I'm just waiting, cause I mean he can win. Bringing your king over is not gonna do anything. Oh, I guess you could. Wait. I wonder. There's like. Check. Is there anything? I can't see anything. Maybe I'm just lost. Let's see. Like. If. Imagine if there was some mate somewhere. Oh, he ran out of time. Woo. Doe, A3. Come on, let me play Scandinavian. No one plays E5. Push the pawns. How do I do this? And we got our rook open up. Okay. Push. I wonder if I can Saxon. Probably not. I don't know. That's like, I feel like he's just like writing his death sentence. Open up the diagonals. Hopeless. Hopeless. Oh, he didn't even push his pawn. Oh, I could have taken the pawn. No. Don't push. Okay, we gotta get back to 1600. I'm just so tired. Boom. Checkmate. I'm kidding. Checkmate. Wow, I'm just like the best. Can I take? I'm gonna keep that bishop pinned, so it has to sit there. Boom. Take with the knight, I guess. Okay. Let's push you. Go knight there, take with the bishop. See if I can. Bishops are bad here, so I gotta rotate them over. Hold up. All lost. Oh my goodness. Again. at this development, like... It's insane, you know? Is this... Wait. Takes. Takes. Is there something here? Probably castle too. Guess we could go knight back here. North I take this pawn. Go check. Take castle. Okay. Okay. I'll watch out. Oh man. It's just a draw. Just a draw. Wait. Yeah, draw. Alright, I'm done. We'll keep pushing some other time. GG's. It's a process, you know? Like, doesn't matter that I lose rating, because this rating doesn't matter, and I can always get it back. Alright, see you guys.